Welcome to episode one. We're going to build a car to compete in ultra4 Europe, hopefully by the end of the year, ready for next season. We're going to go from a bare frame up to full racing. We're going to have an LS3 powered engine, 4L80 gearbox, and a Atlas transfer box with our own custom rear axle and front axle. But first, we've got to weld the car up. Up into the sides to give the tube a bit more strength. Which should be a nice tight fit. A couple of lug taps. And she's home. So that's it for this week. Next week we'll make some suspension brackets and some shock mounts. Hopefully see you then.